Hush, little baby, don't say a word. Go and get that rest that you deserve. Let that sun keep shining down. Take a trip to Sleepy Town. Hush, hush, go and take a nap. Hush, hush, hush.
Dawn, get dressed, breakfast through a non-stop yawn. Coffee after coffee at the office all morning. But the only part about me waking up is my colon. As my day is getting hectic, I'm becoming narcoleptic. Getting nowhere on the checklist, dreaming won't be more effective. Now I'm picturing my hammock strung between two trees. My mind is at ease as I sway in the breeze. Just absorbing the peace that what I give to be unconscious. Get horizontal and do anything that's not this. Working on these spreadsheets, wish I had my bed sheets. Head meets keyboard and I get to count mad sheep. Been overworked like a dog. Beagle, I should be sleeping like a log. Beatles!
Hush, little baby, don't say a word. Poor weary thing, you've been overworked. Let that sun keep shining down. Take a trip to Sleepy Town.
It's a beautiful day, man, I gotta take advantage. What better way to celebrate than emulate the Spanish? My head's all dizzy, eyelids heavy. It's 2:30 somewhere, let's get this siesta ready. Set the candle burning, that nostalgic smell of cinnamon. It takes me back to preschool, feel like I'm a kid again. I found my favorite onesie, got it zipped right up. Decked out with police cars and the red fire trucks. Got my spot pimped out, satin covers on the couch. Rock the suede blindfold, pacifier for my mouth. I got so many teddies, made of plush and love and nylon. And noise reduction headphones, so I get my lullaby on. Now quiet in the room, man, no more talking. Let me drift away to my Sarah McLachlan.
Dude, you sleep a lot. I mean, how do you keep your job? Frankly, it's a miracle in this economy. Never mind, we digress. We'll leave you alone to rest. Go and get your dream on.
We are the architects, homie, in control of your dream.
Yeah, make your lazy mind work, which it ain't never
we'll
seen.
We'll make the girl of your fantasies meet you for dinner.
But she's got a thick beard,
and then she's wearing dark flippers.
You can try to run away, but you're stuck in slow motion. You think you're close to home, but you're stuck in Nova Scotia.
And it's cold, son, you ain't got no clothes on. Invisible to no one. Whoa, that was a close one.
Oh, so embarrassing, situation harrowing. Feel your knees shaking as your vision's slowly narrowing.
Then we rip the ground from beneath your very toes. Tumble into black, listen, death is getting very close.
Now wake up! You seem fine, one exception.
You got that thing,
your best is laid three layers deep.
Inception!
Hush, little bit.